I understand, but all I'm saying, Nog, is the next time you know I have a girl over, just call me before you come home.
The two of you were only talking.
Well, you never know.
Jake, I know your track record. You never get past talking.
Now, that's a scurrilous lie.
Scurrilous? Is that worse than a regular lie?
Look, I don't know what the big deal is. Just check before you come home, okay?
Okay, and you do the same.
Nog, you haven't had a date since you left the academy, unless you're counting hobble sweets.
Now who's being scurrilous?
I don't believe this.
What's wrong?
They're loitering on the promenade, in our old spot.
I guess they know a good view when they see one.
Jake, don't you get it? They know I'm territorial about that spot. They're purposely doing this to insult me.
Nog, you are definitely getting stranger as you get older.
Can't let them do this to me. Stay back, Jake. This could get ugly.
All right, it's time for you to move along.
We will decide when it is time to move.
Station Regulation 82/7B clearly states that loitering on the promenade is prohibited.
Is that so?
It is! Now, either move, or I'm going to have to place you under arrest.
You are either very brave or very stupid, Ferengi.
Probably a little of both.
Indeed. Courage comes in all sizes. But don't tempt fate. Kigosh.
Nog, I'm impressed.
Klingons. You just have to know how to handle them.